Hi there, I'm Sydney Stell. So today I'm working on a story about the overall increase in crime across the state of Colorado. We just received the Colorado Bureau of Investigation report. It shows overall crime was higher last year compared to 2019. But we also saw a steep increase in both car thefts and murder across the state. So today I'm looking at how Colorado Springs compares. I'll have my full story tonight on KRDO News Channel 13 at 5 and 6. I'll see you then.